$2. Oh, cherries. We love a cherry. Does the handle work better on this one? Let's find out. Yeah, all right. Now we got a working handle. We're going to get the best luck possible. Come on. Double diamond symbol. Come on. Oh, connect that double diamond. Come on. Give me that wheel spin, you monsters. Hey, 777. I'll take a little $8. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Triple bar. Oh, for $350, yes. Come on. Oh, ah. Give me that triple big wheel. Eight. Ah. Come on, diamond. Ah. Dazing off into space, y'all. Oh. Oh my goodness. All right, well, I gotta try the triple big wheel and see what the heck that one was. Oh, I guess that was the better one. I don't know. Or at least the better base amount. Now, what does it do now? Oh. What? Add, build, or multiply? Oh. I'm gonna build? What the heck does build do? Y'all know I love medium risk. Okay, that's pretty good. 2, 7, something large? Nothing with a zero at the start, right? Like, come on. Come on, give me that 400 on front of there. Like, what? I like this wheel. It had 3 different wheel options, too. It was kind of interesting. Oh, 80 or... Don't you keep going? No! Of course, of course. Oh, my gosh. Yeah, like, the low risk, it just adds them across. So I think, like, 10 plus 7 plus 2... And then the third one, it was like talking about multiplying or something. But that was like the high risk. So, I don't know. Might see if it'll give me another little wheel because that was very interesting. Sounds good. I'm getting pretty low. Oh, baby. Let's see if we can get just one more wheel spin. Come on. Do the handle. It's gonna be the real magic. Oh, that should count. It's really teasing me with this wheel now. It's giving it to me once. I know we can do it again. Bonus. Oh, no 7. Come on. Give me that 7. Triple big wheel. Cha cha. I always say. 16, okay. Alright, starting to bring it back now. Can it really warm up and give us another wheel spin? Yeah. Oh, can I go 7? Come on, wheel spin. Cha cha cha. Cha cha cha. Two. Oh. see. So, good Polly, Miss Molly. I feel like I'm gonna have to do the mid-wheel bonus again and probably just go for the big risk again. Multipliers! Gotta give me a decent multiplier this time. Come on. Let's see a multiplier. Pretty big number to start it. That's not quite good. Let's try that. 10. 7? 20? Boy. Okay, and then it's gonna multiply that by 20. Keep going. That'd be fine, okay. I mean, kind of. Not terrible. Alright, well, we'll give it a few more. Just in case it's got another wheel spin waiting around the corner. Because sometimes you never know. Come on. I just want one more wheel spin. Wheel. Alright, let's do 10 more. 9.
5. There you go.
8.
Smarter.
Cherish account. 7. I got a couple more wheel spins, but they weren't giving me much, so I'm about done with it. I'm giving it 5 more. The max bet's 5, and the one below that's 2, so I've been doing the $2. Yeah, it definitely was keeping me going. I did have to put one extra 50 in, but... about it, really. Yeah, that one's a lot louder than this one. I'm done with this one, though, so...